Oh, this is how you steer your house. This way makes it go right.
Hey, would you stop with that? Let go of that. Knock it off!
Sir? You're awake! While you were asleep, I steered us down to South America. It was a cinch with your map and my Wilderness Explorer GPS.
Right. Well, it's time for you to go home. We'll get you down, find a bus stop.
How long before we land, Mr. Fredrickson?
We're way up here above the clouds. It'll take hours.
Ow!
Paradise Falls. Ellie. It's so beautiful.
Mr. Fredrickson! Mr. Fredrickson! Your house! It's floating away!
No! My house! It's floating away!
Wow! What a beautiful butterfly species! This is so cool! I can start a brand new collection!
It's one of my pictures. They must have blown away when we landed. Hope I can find them all. Each of these is a memory of Ellie.
Great! Look at that rock! It's got spider webs all over it. Cool! A bug! Oh, I bet there's lots more underneath. Wow, look at them all.
Only good bug's a dead bug.
No, stop it. Come here, little bugs. I'll save you. Yep.
All right. In a minute, I won't even be able to walk anymore.
Gotcha!
I'm okay. Fine. I got it.
Hey, look. It's like a teeter-totter. This could be fun.
We're not at a playground, kid. What? You expect me to jump on the other side from up there?
Yeah, that'll make me fly.
Suppose I might get us where we want to go. Okay, Russell. But if you make it, find a way to get me up there, too. We need to get my house back.
Launch me. I'm ready to fly.
Your turn, Russell.
Ready! Is it lunchtime yet? Yep.
And I thought I'd lost this.